story as well. This is about a guy named Harry Constable, who was a radical docker on the London docks in the 1940s and 1950s. And because he always stuck up for his workmates, the bosses decided that they'd pick on him, you see, that they'd kick him out of the docks. And they thought because he was so popular, I mean, he wasn't just popular in London, he was popular where I'm from, in Merseyside as well. And they thought there'd be a big backlash, and instead there was just silence. But the reason why is, if you think about the time when my granddad was a docker back in the 40s and 50s, the docks were all casualised, so you'd go in the morning like my granddad did, he'd stand in a thing called a pen, like cattle, and they'd hope for a tap on the shoulder, which meant that they had some work that day. So you can kind of understand, really, why people might have been keeping their heads down rather than defending Harry Constable the way he'd always defended them. But that wasn't the reason. They were simply biding their time for the right moment to strike. And then on this morning, every one of them, when they were tapped on the shoulder, said this.
If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill.
So that's your bit if you want to join in. But we'll do a bit faster.
If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. His mother was of iron stock. His dad and granddad worked the dock. To hear him speak, the men would flock, as Harry was no traitor. Every docker filled with pride when they had Harry on their side. In London or in Merseyside, no honour could be greater. Bosses grew into a sweat. This Harry is an awful threat. When you're hiding, don't forget, leave Harry in the pen. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. They were smart in how they fought. They waited first until the port was crammed with cargo to import. Then demanded, Harry, do you think we go ahead and take your coin and bow our head? As you rob our brother of his bread, you better bring back Harry. The bosses knew they must agree. The game was up and they could see there's no meaning unity. All because he said, if Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. The bosses knew they must agree. The game was up and they could see there's no beating unity.
What did he say? Let's hear it.
If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. If Harry don't go, then I don't go. The docks were at a standstill.
Thank you. I'm Michael Turner.